great.
Yeah, oh yeah.
The trip is great.
Oh.
But the car, that's wow.
Rad.
You know how you're going to win?
I'm going
to
win.
We're going to play Race to the Finish. To win a prize, all you have to do is get it across the finish line. You see, there's Tiffany Coyne standing right next to the Race to the Finish board. Each prize has been assigned to a suit from a standard deck of playing cards. Hearts, car, spades, Miami, diamonds, $2,000, club, zonk, and you lose it all. One at a time, you'll pick a card from this deck. Whatever prize is associated with that suit will move one step closer to the finish line. The bigger the prize, the longer its path. Once a prize crosses the line, it is yours. But remember, if the zonk crosses the line first, you're done, you lose everything. Are you ready to get that car?
Yes, I am.
Here we go. Point to a card and I'll pick it for you.
Okay, that one right there.
This one?
Yep, that's it.
Okay, this one right here. It's a heart. That's the car.
That's good.
That's the car. Here we go. Four more hearts to the car.
Can I have that one, please, right there?
Yes, ma'am. This one right here. It's a diamond. $2,000.
Okay.
Two more diamonds to $2,000.
Okay, if it's a club, let's get rid of it. That one right there, right there, right there.
This one.
Please.
Three more hearts to the car.
Okay.
You're doing really well right now.
I'm really sweating and very nervous. Okay, here.
You're molting.
That one right there.
Right here.
Okay. Oh, no.
This is for the trip. It's for the trip, the spades for the trip. Two more diamonds for the cash. Three more spades for the trip. Three more hearts for the car. Three more clubs for the zone.
Okay. May I have that one, please?
Wait, with this one?
That one. Yeah, no.
This one. Okay.
Ooh.
Ooh, a spade. Two more for that trip to Miami. We're cooking.
I gotta clear my mind.
Clear your mind.
Okay. All right, I'm ready. That one right there.
This one right here. Our first club. Which means you're two away from the zonk. Yeah,
okay,
boo to the zonk.
Okay, that one's gone. We just, okay. That one that's covered up right down there.
This one or the one underneath?
Yeah.
Okay, so you mean this one.
Go.
Another spade. She's one away. You are one away from that trip to Miami worth over $6,000. You have three more hearts to get that car, one more spade to get the trip, two more diamonds to get the $2,000, two more clubs to get zonked. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm
picking. Point and pick.
That one right there.
This one.
Yeah, that one.
A diamond. So close to getting $2,000 right now.
Oh my gosh. I think I'm gonna go down there too. I think I'm gonna go for that one right there.
This one. This one that I'm pointing to right now?
Yes. Oh my gosh. You can't look.
It's a diamond. You've got $2,000.
That's good.
That's good. Now here's your choice. Now here's the thing. You've got $2,000.
I know.
You can stop right now.
I know.
If you decide to keep going, you have to keep playing until something else crosses the finish line. That something else could be you are very close to getting the trip, or that something else could be the zonk.
Okay.
You have to commit and keep playing until something crosses.
I'm gonna play.
She's going for it.
All right. I'm gonna go again right here, the third one.
This one.
Yes.
Ashley, you're one club away from being zonked. So this is an important card. One away from the trip.
Okay.
Three away from the car.
Okay, I'm gonna go for this one right here.
You've now zonked out. You lost the $2,000 and the chance for the trip and the car. Give her a big round of applause. Thank you so much for playing with us, Ashley. Oh, thank you so much. Well, let's make a deal right after this.